have all the makings, all the pieces. We're in gut gas country. Oh, what? Watch your back, Saint. He's ruthless. Same as Chief, but older and meaner. He camps in a hulk laid out in the Great White. His clan will water me. Pirates, slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can you offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, grills, and other life-saving defenses are his specialty. At a hefty cost, of course. Just go! I need to polish some hard-to-get parts in the engine bay. Scarecrows, metallic monstrosities everywhere.
Spare a dead man.
I thank you.
Picked clean, I reckon. But still worth a look.
I'll remember this.
We come with you. The Legion will split you open.
Look out!
Like a body, every organ just shut down. Until the world was dead.
There you are! Blackened by rubber and spilled crude, another of Strota's convoy rats. Convoy, up ahead!
Wait here. Ship. It looks peaceful from afar. They're not seaworthy. Thank you.
Nah. I don't like him. Yeller, smeller, stealers all over the place. Peeps from Balefire. Stealing our yeller. It's just not right. Nah, I'm my own man. You wanna help me out? Split this stuff down the middle?
Scrotus' convoys! Lead truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
Oh, that's fantastic! We're like flying!
It's dangerous.
I thought I saw Glint!
Ooh. Cut Cassius' engine. We'll cut him right afterwards over you.
You wanna come closer?
Oh. Oh, yeah. I was just dreaming about killing. Come and get it.
We stand, begging for corrosion, plunder, sharpshooters, and scavenger hordes to come.
Thank you.
another blackness descends.
Stay. Guide the car.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
Thank you.
Leech!
Water around here somewhere.
Hey!
Did you see anything up there?
turn on us!
Keep an eye on the car.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Like it could be hard getting in there.
Thank you.
rage against in my scum!
I'm going. Wait here.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please.
working together. You and me and her will prevail. She's the fastest four wheels of righteous fury on this earth.
Another shipwreck.
No, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see an ark. It'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs. Tooth and nail! No, Buzzard Hunter's moving closer.
Thank you.
shooter!
Slander would hold dear. Late sight. It's too strange. The wind and the dust wet in the sacred house of the carb, yet now they travel together as one. Flustered.
Only a time to kill them.
Their frenzy, they venture forth into the many mysteries of the magnificent manifold. No.
It is. It's the little Count of the Carburetor. Oh, who could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face?
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
He's no ordinary driver. This one, he's sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel, we parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. I have nothing left. And please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here, and rebuild, then I offer to you these. The hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Thanks, B! Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire. Welding wire.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, maybe not even then.
Please! 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 The child. It's the burning sickness. The fan. Give it to me, quickly. Come on! Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
Apparently, Balefire is overcooking the powder. I don't like training with Jay, but when is this
So, killer, Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talent. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talent! You do well bringing that to Jeet. Yeah, that cocky kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
were Gut Gash's words.
Some man at Cool Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon. Pull the talent. I'm gonna take you from it.
Indeed. Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone. This talon up without a fight.
I need it. I go get it. What happens, happens.
No, no, no! A warboy horde drawing near!
Sit tight.
Yeah, I'm excited about it. Just going to fill up from the water every day.
Over here. Hey, Dune Drifter. I've something to tell you. Me and my child, on our way to our new master. Our rig was ambushed by buzzards. But we fled.
What do you want?
There's hidden things in the rig. A treasure for someone like you.
Why tell me this? I'll do nothing for you.
I have a feeling you may yet. The rig still sits in the tunnels. Go there and see. Please.
Where will they take us?
The tunnel is beyond the wall. They call it the Dead Barrens.
Dead Barrens? You gotta get through that jaw first. Do you know of a tunnel in the Dead Barrens?
I do. It's near Garstown. The rigs pass through there on their trade runs to Bullet Farm and the Citadel. Mysterious tracks can mean only one thing. Convoys!
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The guards are in our favor. Come back to Mokusin. We prevail. Their lead trap. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force. A fuel tank!
Exposed!
say so.
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible with a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. The Talon builds you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
That slut of yours looks mean.
I hear him. Do you?
Big Chief.
Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get any teacher fingers!
You were crazy making a mess of Ruckus and hurt my nugget. Fine! What a... You made...
Oh, it's a beauty sight!
Thank you.
shot.
Don't strut.
No death, no trust from me.
All around us, the grounds were covered in wet, salty water full of life. My people believe that this water will come back to us on our day of reckoning. And then we must be ready. We must patch our ship together and make her whole once more.
You believe that?
They need to cling to it. Now, personally, I see an acute necessity to armor this wreck up, prepping for the wave of man scum which will soon come crashing down. A war boy army. Lord Scrotus back from the dead. Help me get the steel I need. Now, not the brown rotted sheets of wafer you find out here, but real prime steel. With it, I can reward you in armor or scrap, and find plenty extra to fix up my hull. Hey. eastern tunnels. That's where you'll find the steel.
The hunchback might know more.